sore. She couldn't take anymore, so she tried to ignore. Her daddy, he wanted to settle the score. From all the little meetings he had had before, and all the secrets started taking their toll, making daddy more bold, but it was bruising. From that one last cry, it's Friday evening and he's at it again. Another hour and then all the pressure begins. The phone keeps ringing, so he finally gives in to hear the voice of his wife asking, where have you been? He tells her, I'll be home as soon as I can. So tuck the kids into bed, 'cause time has slipped through my hands. A pause and then she says she loves him again. Then it finally sets in. All those thoughts from before, she no longer ignored. She's finally home, she sets her bags on the floor, but her mother wasn't there to hold her hand in.